but it should be a huge alarm for all Victorians.
We will now reach the 21st century.
Good old Dan Andrews.
It genuinely is sh**.
Singapore, Sydney, New York, London, and sadly,
right here in Melbourne, Victoria.
It's been a dud from the start.
Hundreds of millions more.
Paying for a Rolls Royce, and instead we were sold a lemon.
Myki Card. Arguably the most useless piece of plastic in Australia.
I hope they learned their lesson last time.